Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. Welcome to another satisfactory stream. Let's play. Have I not got Spotify on? Oh, thank you. Right, so today we're going to be, why has my music just gone off? There we go. So today we're going to finish off the quartz and get this factory up and running. We're still waiting for frames. They're coming slowly, but yeah, not fast enough. I've sped up the belts. So this is now on a Mark 3 belt. So the coal's getting there nice and quick. And we are getting... we are getting plenty of steel beams through now. And what I've also done to speed that process up is I've switched off the encased beams for the time being. So yeah. We should be making quite a few. Frames now. So they should be coming through quite quickly. So we've got another 8 there. So hopefully by the time we finish, we should be well on the way of having that done. Right, so... we've got this quartz is going into there. That's going to be for the limestone. This is going to make silica. So it's 22.5. Poker. Why isn't that working properly? Weird. Poker, welcome in. How's your day going? So it's 22.5, so I could make a few more factories. Make 5. Do I want 5? I might go for 4. Good morning, good morning, good morning. So that's that one. Say that's going to be cement, sorry, concrete. That does 45, so three would be right for that one. And then this one's going to be just pure quartz. That does 37.5, so yeah, we're okay with just 3 of these. I need 105 factories. I need all the factories. Yeah, not wrong there. What are you up to, Poker? I'm presuming you've just got in, or you're going to bed. Just got home, yeah. Well, I hope you have a nice restful sleep and recharge your batteries and back at it again tomorrow. Well, I remember you work nights, so... alright, so we know these can go... there. You've been following me for 3 years. Wow. Like a lifetime. I appreciate your support. I do. It's amazing, the community. Nah, don't worry. As a grocery supermarket over here says, every little helps. And it does. It does help. Wish I could get on a bit earlier. But unfortunately, I have other commitments, so I can't get on any earlier. I've been putting these around the wrong way. Good night, take care, and yeah, thanks for dropping by. Appreciate you.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
Game over. So that's okay there. Could do, we can take these out. We need to keep those ones in, and what we can do there is if we go to organization, get the large storage containers. I'm thinking of storage. See, is that three out? I think that might be three out. That wouldn't be too bad to put the storage here, actually. See, the only thing I need access here for is for personal use, I think. Although I'm gonna need the quartz for crystal oscillators, aren't I? But Words, Daniel. Try finishing a sentence. We can convey those. I'm starting to really worry about my my memory. Roach is an AI. Okay. I did find a mistake after I built this. All my AI limiters that I was shipping out were going straight to the sink because I hadn't hooked up the conveyor at the back here. And then I needed to speed all the belts up because most of it was going back up through the thing because it was all getting clogged up. But we should be okay now. Move these a bit closer this way. I'm not actually making these ones are on assemblers because they're using silica. So we need to change that to actually have the silica. problem with this is... We need to be on this one. Do you know what? We need to do that one that side. And then what we can do... go back. And then if we get a splitter. No, a splitter. Really stupid. Oh, for crying out loud. Finally. Right, so that's concrete coming out of there. That's going to have to go in there. So that's going to be silica. And then silica, concrete, and then the silica can finish up on that one. We want a merger. If that goes there, which way are you going? You're going the wrong way. Where are you? Do that one there. Although they need to be like that. Alright, so if the that's that one. This one's this one. So this got, this has got to be the first one. This is so tight. It doesn't need to be so tight. add another one. Oh dear. Right, now I've got to try and get the power on there. Not ideal, but right, so that's that, and then this one here is going to be quartz, so we need to do this. really not got any steel plates left. Okay. So another thing I need to make is a basic iron factory. Unless we can do the... I said I wasn't going to do it, but... kind of makes sense now. Just gonna buy some. I've got plenty of tickets. Sounds stupid. And then we'll make a basic iron factory, I think. I was in the middle of doing something, wasn't I? I keep getting sidetracked. Okay, so the first one is going to be... it's coming off the silica, isn't it? So... center is going to be silica. And then we go right for the overflow. And it's going to be concrete. And quartz. Right, we need to rethink power on this, don't we? You've really got 4 connections. Well, I suppose you have, yeah. Okay. Should we empty you out? Let's bunk these into the concrete. Obsolete. We don't want to take that one off because that's coming from the main power plant. So the only thing we need to do now is take that out. Yeah, I could do it this way, I suppose. And that can actually do that. And I can come back this way. make sure everything's fucking still on. Pins and needles, pins and needles. Are you all still working? Please say you are. That tells me you are. Yes. We are going to have to expand our power production. We're going to use the next node. And throw in another load of these. Be that big. Only needs to be 12. So we do 12 from here. So everything past there can go again. That work. Right, that's the next project anyway, once we got cement up and running. I keep calling it cement, it's concrete. You powered. So the only thing we are powering is this. So if we still can get it straight. Wow. Make sure we evacuate as quickly as possible, but I think once we got the this coming down, I think we're good to go. Then if we need to ship the stuff out to crystal oscillators, we can do it by conveyor. Although that's going to prove a little bit difficult. Did we not do the side ones as well? No?
Thank you.
Come on, be my baby. I'll be right back. Thought I had a front door, but it's not, it's the neighbors. Right, keep hitting the wrong buttons. Buttons, buttons, buttons. Oh, come on. That post is going to be inside here, so that's a bit. Would it look okay if I missed half of it? It's going to impede on the conveyor. Although that by itself is okay, it's not impeding on the conveyor that side. But that pillar is all the way out there, so that's not going to work. So maybe. It looks, at least it looks kinda. It's on the second one. that needs that, does it? The only problem with doing the double windows on this is actually, let's have a look. Because if that was there, and that was there. Be there, doesn't it? That fits quite well, actually. The assemblers are higher. Okie dokie. That's okay then. I think my mouse is on its way out. Welcome in. That's gonna be too much. Good evening. Welcome. Look. Look. Sort the printer out. Rob, welcome in. Good evening. Not everything is a jump scare. I'm feeling if I put the I think I've only got one jump scare on at the moment, which is the nuclear. To annoy me, that thing. I've been trying not to kill them, but they're just annoying me. Thank you. I'm okay, yeah, I'm okay. Door's there, so that needs to go there. No. Put the door in first. Yeah, we're just trying to get this in. Oh, we should be able to actually just do that now. It's a bit shit with the overhang, overlap though, isn't it? Maybe if I don't have a door. Maybe if I don't have the dual skin. I don't need the dual skin. Yeah, we're doing good. We've got a steel factory. It's slowly doing what we need to do. In fact, I haven't checked it for a while. The next thing that we need to do is just put another 8 fuel generators on. Not fuel, the other generator. And then we can start on oil. But we've got a basic iron factory doing AI limiters, smart plating, and the usual gubbins. And then we've just finished the silica, the quartz, and that, so that's good. Yep, and then we've got iron over this side. Iron, steel over this side. It's all being fed by a couple of miners down here, and then we're trucking most of the iron in. So we've got truck stations. On these lovely, lovely roads. But I'm going to make another basic iron plant because I'm not making enough plates and that. So yeah, we need to. Did you just crash? That tells me that you're empty. I was in the process of putting some stuff back because we need 2,500 of those frames, so I can't stop production. But we can certainly ramp it up. We don't need any of this crap. We haven't put any of the supports on yet for the roads and that. That's another thing we need to do, and some more lighting. Right, let's go and see what we can unlock, because I think we can unlock trains. Oh, we haven't done the hypertubes yet. Awesome. So yeah, we can start looking towards fuel, but first of all we need to get more power, so that's my next job. Although I've seen that I've unlocked
milestone reached. Fixit Incorporated has anyway. Processed and incorporated frequent pioneer requests for pipe-based personal transport. Introducing Hypertubes. Safe, aesthetic, adaptable, fun. Enjoy a view of your hard work as you soar through incredibly tight turns. Build them today.
Build them
Note,
today.
Fixit Incorporated is not responsible for any harm caused by irresponsible use of this product.
So we're gonna need them. So let's put some of those in there. Because we're gonna need it for pipe. Yeah, I might. Yeah. Is that ready to go already? Sorry. Flying backwards and forwards. So we've already got 100. Shows off the scale. It's a huge thing. We've already got 50. We'll do that. And then we just need to go and grab the motors. Over here. Because what I might do is ship in, use the train and ship in the oil. Depends what components I need. I need to set up the systems to do the next lot of stuff, don't I? Oh, that's 7 minutes away. Right, so if we power. Are there 8 of those? 4 of those. Another miner. A miner. Need some cable. Rotors. Any cable in any of these? So we're just going to add another 8 coal gens. Put them on the system. I don't know, blowy uppy things. I'm just going to find some blowy uppy things. We need to do that, don't we? Right. Sorry, tongue out. Concentrating. Okay, back. Sorry about that. I had to sort it. Doing an Iron Man print. Torso done. Doing head now. Oh, nice. Very nice. No daddy caps this evening either, so I might just crack that bottle of red and chill. Nice. Alright, chill. Chill with some 3D printing. And your favourite streamer. So, see you later. Mine's in the slow cooker. I'm really looking forward to it. That's four, isn't it? Yeah. We've got a nice stew and dumplings tonight. So hopefully they'll be done by the time 1, 2, 3, 4. Making real progress today. Makes a change. No, this is meant to be a 2, isn't it? Why is that splitter facing the wrong way? Thank you. fancy running out of concrete. Is that a, is that a rock I can blow up? It most certainly is. It's like a little prayer from down on my knees. Sorry, I've got Spotify on and Madonna's just come on. God, have you seen State of Madonna lately? Jeez. She doesn't look herself. She did that big coming out thing, throwing her knickers at a bin and saying, if it misses, I'm gay. Which is fine, you know, I ain't got a problem with that. But if you look at her, she doesn't actually look like Madonna anymore. Which is rather weird. But I tell you this, I'd still knock her back out. You're not a Madonna fan. I used to have a huge crush on Madonna when I was this is bad, isn't it? When I was a boy. I was still at school when the album Like a Prayer came out. Although I think it wasn't it on the Immaculate. I think it was on. Was it Immaculate? What album was Like a Prayer on? Sorry. It was called Like a Prayer. Okay. Yeah, I mean, like a Prayer was after Like a Virgin. That was one of her first. ...1984, you would have been 13. Yeah, 10. I would have been 10. Like a Prayer. Was that 87? 89, okay. Right, let's go and grab some reinforced sheets to speed that up a bit. Yeah, 89. So yeah, I would have been 15. I would, yeah, still at school. That's actually quite bad. So we got that one there, and then all we need to do now is add a couple of pumps. So where do we add the pumps? Debbie Harry, Blondie, yeah. Kim Wilde. She does indeed. She does indeed. Your mate plays guitar for Kim Wilde still. Nice. She does a lot of gardening now as well, doesn't she? I think that's her day job now. Can't say you've had it. You've ever asked for some free tickets, though. Right. So once that populates, we should have plenty of power again. It's a bit. Should get up to 1800 because there's 600 each bank. What about a phone number? That's going up okay. Just wondering if I should upgrade these miners now to Mark 2s, but I'll have to do them one at a time because it cuts the coal out. And then upgrade all the belts to Mark 3s. Because looking at this, although we're feeding, we are kind of running out at the end. So we need another 3 miners and some frames. Okay, we'll get that done. We've got enough belts. We've only got 300 belts, so it's going to make the miners. You're putting a request. They do say don't meet your idols though, don't they? Kim is lovely. I bet she is. I really do think she is. Oh, should have flown a little bit faster, but we're nearly there now, so. Someone the wife worked with met Ben Shepherd and they said he smelled gorgeous. Do you know what? I don't know if you remember the gymnast Suzanne Dando, but I've got a picture of me somewhere with her arm around me. I was like 8, but still. Sharon Davies. So that's going now, so that should be fully populated soon. Isn't he running for Labour now? Sheffield, yeah. I used to, well, she, unfortunately she died. She was my wife's art teacher. But she used to date Eddie Izzard. Unfortunately, she succumbed to a brain tumour a few years ago. You love his... I do. I love his comedy. I think his best sketch was the Star Wars canteen. Do you need a tray? I'm Darth Vader. Death Star Canteen, that's the one. Right, so this should be populated. It's got 20 coal in there already, so yeah, I don't think that's going to empty too quickly. So let's check our production. We're up to 1800, so let's change the next one. Cake, please. Cake. Death or cake. Running, jumping, climbing trees. Actually, we can start replacing these. What are we short on? Can't afford? But don't you just have the extra miner from when you take it apart?
Milestone reached. Oil acquisition and refining unlocked. Oil-based products can now be made. The byproducts of oil refinement can be used after further processing, as seen in the refinery. Caution. This is a reminder to minimize the chance of expiration during out-of-base activities.
I've seen nothing against trans, but no, I've got I can't get past that he's just adding a dress. But then it suits him to be male and female when I think he feels like it. That's his character. Billy Connolly, yeah, sad what's happened to Billy. My wife's favourite is it Timmy Tierney? Is it the Irish comedian? I think I've just heard a van pull up. That could be the dog hammock. Or did she order that this morning? That might be here tomorrow actually. Right, we are up to full capacity. Billy on YouTube doing women on a bus routine. Oh, not Suella. Oh, she wants to get that Rwanda plan going, doesn't she? I think I've got enough of those frames. No. So I'm gonna have to find manufacturing. But that doesn't unlock the heavy frames. Where do I unlock the heavy frames? Have I already unlocked the frames? I've already unlocked the frames. Right. I've no idea. But she's got a mandate to get on top of the immigration, so it's quite sad really. I might have to make these manually. Although I can ship the modular frames out to the site. I'm making screws and that anyway. Can I fit? We haven't got the heavy manufacturer though, but we could squeeze it in here because we can take some of the screws. No, we can't take any of the screws. Using all the screws on this side. If we siphon off from this side, we're not using hardly all the screws on this side. So we can siphon off this side, put in another. Put in another truck station. Can we get four in there? Get a truck station in there. Screws can come in one side, and then we can take the modular frames and take them with us and have two more truck stations over there. All right, we can do that. So that's heavy modular frames sorted. Right, okay. I know what to do. Right, so what can we... This gives us the manufacturer, but that also needs plastic. So I'm actually stuck. Got to make plastic. Right, I'm just going to put a temporary refinery in that in. Right, let's go and find our place. Let's go and find a pure node. This is only a temporary factory. Oh, hello. I didn't know we had an oil right here. And there's an oil there as well. Are these two impures? Put a temporary factory there, I suppose. Didn't know they were there. Your belly actually hurts. You know, watch that laughing, it's contagious. Foundation, don't need to go there, and we go up. Production, logistics, pipe. Thank you. I thought I brought everything over that I needed. Right, so we're pumping 120, aren't we? So what do we need? So you need 60 per minute. And you need 30 per minute. Right, so we're not going to have the polymers to start with. And you need 30 per minute. So you can go because I don't need you. So, if we can get that to there. Really? I haven't got any spare now. Need to get some biofuel because I'm gonna run them off bio thingies first. Three should do it, I'm hoping. that's tight, wasn't it? Okay, and then what we need to do then is try and get this. Some fluid buffers. Is that the right height? Maybe one down. It's not pretty, but it will do for now. Take what? 40 watt. So you're a thingy by yourself. You're a thingy by yourself. And how much do you take? You're going to be two of those, aren't you? I forgot I need to reprogram these. So how much do you take? 30 watts. And how much do you produce? 30 watts. 30, 60, 90. So 30, 60, 90, 120. 200 watts I need over here. So 30, 60, 90. 120. 150. 180. 210. my cable. It's three more. Thank you. that, so they should be making shit. Yeah. Alright, so we're starting to make plastic. Awesome. And we're starting to make rubber. Right, we're going to leave that running. There's not a lot else I can do today, really. I can't unlock anything. You need to move. So we know we're going to be taking this way. Eventually. Gonna unlock some more plates. That's one thing I've got to do tomorrow, is the basic iron factory. Yeah, basic iron factory tomorrow. Ooh, hello. You're coming off that one. Not going to take all the screws, but we take enough, I think. Go on, snap, snap, snap. Come on, snap. Oh dear me. Yeah. Don't need to remove the road. Huh? Magic. Magic. Right, so that's that ready. We're getting ready for the heavy manufacturing now as well. Just need to put one more truck stop in, I think. Those trucks are so derpy, they are. Oh, welcome in, Gurgus. Welcome in. They are really derpy. How's your day going? Right, so that's that one. Two, three, four. I'm enjoying the trucks. I must admit, I am enjoying the trucks. I didn't think I would, because I heard so many bad things about them. But we'll be unlocking trains soon, hopefully. So that's going to be something else to play with. Right, so that's the trucks coming in from there. Go there. And then that's going to be modular frames. We're going to take the screws and the modular frames to manufacturing so we can produce heavy modular frames, because we've got I actually upload the VODs to my YouTube channel. They're completely unedited, but yeah. But I have started uploading my VODs now to, but then you've got the VODs available on Twitch as well. But yeah. Yeah, something I can consider doing. Most certainly something to consider. I kind of stopped doing YouTube videos of all my playthroughs because, I've gone more into retro gaming for the channel. But yeah, all we've done today is really the silica area and started setting up plastics. And we've extended the coal. I don't know if you were there for the coal. So we've just put another 8 generators on and then changing them over to Mark 2s with Mark 3 belts. Anything more than 20 minutes on YouTube videos and you start, yeah, I've noticed that. The first video everybody was watching like 20, 30 minutes and then that was it. And then the following video they were like 6 seconds. I think there's not a lot else I can do today until we've got a bit of plastic and that behind me. I wish people would watch 20 minutes of mine. I only have 5 minutes max. Yeah, it's the problem with YouTube. Attention spans, like Orb said. Should we see who else is on? If I use that one. I don't know how you feel about Planet Crafter, but Raz Black Wolf's playing Planet Crafter. They've had a massive update to that recently. So, should we see if I've got him on my raid list? I haven't. Sorry, I've just got to capture his thing. Oh no, he's gone off. He's literally just gone off. Nah, okay. There's no one else. He's literally just turned off. Right, okay, so I'm going to call it there. Thank you for hanging out, and I don't know if I'm on tomorrow. I'm having my broadband upgraded tomorrow, so I get cut off and then reconnected with fibre. So I don't know how long that'll take. They're meant to be here at 1 o'clock. So if I don't see you tomorrow, you know it's all gone wrong, and I'll probably see you on Thursday. But for now, take care, look after yourselves, and yeah, have a great evening, or day, yeah. I'll see you all soon.